On July 14, 2024, Union Pacific Big Boy number 4014 leaves Roseville, California and heads to Sparks, Nevada. Within the first hour of the trip, 4014 unfortunately hit a tree that had fallen onto the tracks. The excursion train was delayed more than 3.5 hours. While we waited for the repairs to be complete, a westbound freight train was seen in Bowman. After the freight train, we waited for over an hour to see the eastbound Amtrak California Zephyr. A little more waiting and we heard 4014 is on the way. After the tree incident, Union Pacific deployed a high rail truck to check the line ahead. Shortly after, the westbound California Zephyr arrived. Thank you. A westbound freight train is closely behind the California Zephyr, and 4014 is told to stop a half a mile away to clear for the freight train. After a crew change, we see 4014 on Hirschdale Road, near Truckee. I hope you've enjoyed my experience of chasing 4014 over Donner Pass as much as I did. And until next time, I'll see you then. Take care.